Here at 5, for many high school seniors, saying goodbye in the school yearbook is usually done with a quote. But officials at Highland Park High School realized too late that a couple of this year's quotes were offensive, including one attributed to Hitler. WGN's Eric Rung is live at that school now with the story. Eric.
Good evening. The district isn't saying what, if anything, it can do about the yearbooks that have already gone out. The district is, however, taking responsibility. It's clear the high school, along with the district and many parents of students at Highland Park, don't want this attention. Many parents didn't want to speak with us on camera, and the district just sent us a statement when we asked for an interview. After the 2019 yearbook went out, students brought two senior quotes to the school's attention. One quote, submitted as an anonymous quote, is one tied to Hitler and the head of his propaganda machine. If you tell a big enough lie and you tell it frequently enough, it will be believed. The student, according to the Tribune, changed frequently to often enough. It's not clear what the other offensive quote was that caught the student's attention. Off camera, a parent of a student on the yearbook committee told me students submit their quotes in the middle of the year. Two teachers go through them, then they go to the students on the committee prior to the quotes being sent to the printer. No one caught the quotes until it was too late, and at least some of the yearbooks were already distributed. The statement from the district that we got read in part, quote, "We take full responsibility for having missed the quotations that should never have been published in the yearbook." Now, I did ask the district what, if any, discipline would be done to the two students involved in this, and they never got back to me. We're live in Highland Park. I'm Eric Rung, WGN News.